Mimi Davis Berkey and me in the back. She almost, Mimi almost got kicked. Uncle Tibby there. He was a sort of faithful retainer. He was Grandfather Upham's nephew, I guess, who never really had a real job but just sort of took care of the place. I don't know why the ponies didn't object more to Bingo barking at them all the time. Now that's one of the help. I don't know which one she was. That's a Davis boy in the cart. Now that woman, I don't know. She's a puzzle to me. That tower back there, there were two of those, and they were sort of for the water supply. And we were never allowed to go up in that. It was very mysterious. There I am, smiling at last. That might be Fraley Widener with the black hair. No, well, obviously not. It's a woman. She had black hair. There's baby Jim. He was born in June, so, you know, he's pretty new there. Mother leading, don't know. Ant-Man, that's Aunt Mandy. That's Mary Berkey, Mary Davis Berkey. And that must be her nursemaid who picked her up, because we, each family, the Uphams, I mean the Davises and the Hugheses, each had a nursemaid that was supposed to sort of take care of us and help out. But look at the, wearing shoes with heels on. That's Mary Davis. My pony seems to go in reverse. Oh, now we're at Blackhawks Island, and there's going to be a picnic there. And I think those are the Davis boys, but I'm not sure. Till I see them closer. I think that's Carl climbing up on a stump and Clint fishing and John sitting on the edge. boys had to wear those funny swimming suits. They were made of wool and they were quite itchy and clammy when they got wet. Clint was always fussing over little things, making flies or always building things. That's a picnic basket coming across. The Davis boys were really into Indians and they were building a teepee there. That's John with the blonde hair and Clint. Me supervising on the side. Mimi Berkey. Me. Now, this is in a swimming pool. Clint had made this boat. I don't know who the woman is standing and watching. That was also a wool bathing suit that she was wearing. Trying to get into that thing again. We never learned to do the crawl. They always taught us to swim side stroke or breaststroke. I don't know why that was. Hooray! Clint makes it.